People, what you're going to see on the screen is an Ebola educative documentary film. It is going to tell you what not to do and what to do to prevent Ebola.
Mi people, wetu marekazi na hii screen ya na an Ebola documentary where they tell you what you will do and what you not will do at this present moment so that you will prevent yourself from letting you get Ebola.
People, well, I don't know why am I wearing these gloves. Can you tell me?
Well, I don't know why make I wear these gloves there. You can tell me?
Well, my people, I think we are wearing these gloves just to send a signal of prevention against Ebola.
Well, my people, we wear this glove for send a message to us saying that we prevent ourselves from Ebola.
All right, now, well, first, we have to tell you what is a virus.
First, we can't tell you now what is a virus.
Well, a virus is a small or tiny agent that lives and survives in the cell of another organism. It is difficult to see, and it's not our kind of microscope that can see this virus. It survives when it's in the host and dies when it is outside.
Well, this virus now a very small tool where they live inside the system of living things. And it only lives inside the system. But when it comes out of the system, it dies.
My people, Ebola is a virus.
The people have Ebola now a virus now this small tool here.
Ebola is a deadly and contagious disease that kills primates like chimpanzees, monkeys, baboons, etc., and humans.
This virus, now a very bad disease, now a very bad sick way, they kill animal level like baboon, monkey, and even mortal man.
Ebola. Its symptoms start within 2 to 21 days. And it starts with fever, headache, sore throat. That is the first stage.
Well, this sequence we call Ebola, it starts from 2 to 21 days. And inside these 2 to 21 days, if you get out, you begin to experience high fever. You begin to experience your throat, say it gets to foot. And then at the first stage, that are just the beginning, that you say you don't get this thing and fall Ebola.
And as it goes by, you feel pains and start vomiting and stooling frequently.
Well, as this thing they buckle on your system, you begin to feel pain and you wonder all the acts. Then you drink there all the acts. Then which makes you start to vomit. You start to toilet.
Now, when Ebola is getting worse into your system, it damages the kidneys and lungs, and you start internal bleeding.
When this sickness comes into your system, all the parts that inside your system now they damage. Now, when you don't damage this, which you need to experience. They begin to experience bleeding inside the system. Your body inside the bleed with blood.
And there comes external bleeding. And bleeding comes from wherever is open in your body. For example, your mouth, your head, you know, etc., etc.
Well, after this bleeding doesn't happen inside the system, which next you see, the bleeding they come out of the body. And this bleeding any side will hold in the system. And the body, this bleeding will come out. For example, your nose, your mouth, and any side will hold it.
Well, my people, let me tell you something. When that happens, its result to death.
Well, we people, we should be experiencing the HIV system. The next week, the man will die. Because at the end point of it.
And the tendency for you to leave is 0.1%.
Well, the chances that you could take for survive after that year all up and working at 0.5%.
But again, there is tendency for you to survive this Ebola. It is not curable, but it can be prevented. But when you start experiencing the symptoms we have mentioned earlier, go to the nearest medical facility.
When it is starting a chance for you to survive, of course, Ebola, this virus, in other men, but they will be able for maintain them. When you start the early stage, when you begin experiencing things they are, what you do? And for one, go to hospital.
Now, let's just know where Ebola starts and when.
Well, now we can't go inside Ebola begin and the time, the term, inside this thing has started.
All right. Ebola started in Sudan and Zaire, now called Congo, in 1976.
Well, Ebola, it comes now the country we don't call Zaire, we are Congo, now the year 1976.
Well, it was actually named after a river in Zaire called Ebola, where it started.
Well, this thing here, they name them after the river, because they get a river with them called Ebola River. When you try to seek the start, so now that name they need to seek.
Now, scientists and researchers and other medical professionals have tried to know exactly the primary host of this Ebola, and up to date, it is difficult for them.
Well, the doctors then, they're still there on the research, they're still there on the findings. For no, whose side this thing here is, whose system we need, whose animal we need to come along.
Yeah, which reservoir. But then, they have managed to suspect that the Ebola primary host is fruit bats.
Well, the doctor they don't come out saying, well, the thing that would transport this thing here and body they wouldn't call bat. Then bat what? Now then they can't find out saying that they transport this thing here.
And funnily, Ebola cannot kill bats because the bats, this fruit bats, are the carriers of Ebola. But it can kill the secondary host, that is primates, monkeys, chimpanzees, and these things, and of course humans, we ourselves.
Well, the interesting part of them now, this tear away carrying the Ebola, when are the bats? Who they call bats? Another kill the bat of itself. The sick another kill the bat. But the funniest thing now, when this tear transfers to another animal, for example, monkey, babu, it will kill them. Of course, human being, me and you. When you get out, you will die.
Well, that was sometimes in 1976 in those countries around that part of Africa. And now Ebola is in West Africa. And it came to West Africa around March 2014.
Well, then at long term, then that the way Ebola began at any place in the area called Zaire. But now Ebola don't come to West Africa around March.
Well, in Sierra Leone, it was dated that it came around May. Yes, May. Sometimes around May.
Inside Salon, we experienced Ebola. Let's say May, inside this year, 2014.
But Ebola first hit Guinea, as a West African state, around March, and come straight to Sierra Leone?
Well, Ebola, it was down in Guinea, around March, inside March, before ever it comes to get to this country.
According to one of the many different sources, Ebola was believed to come to Sierra Leone through a native doctor who died somewhere in Guinea.
Well, according to people that we all find out, they find out say Ebola came inside Salon from one medicine man who died inside Guinea.
I think she's a woman.
Yeah. Well, it's like in a woman.
Mm. And then how? Some women from Sierra Leone or who has connection in Sierra Leone went there and washed the body and later came back to Sierra Leone and there comes the spread, according to some sources.
Well, according to his own 20 people that say, when this woman died, when this man died, and some woman in this country that they get for body and wash the body. And when they wash the body, they came back to get this.
Alright, well, that's just a clue about what we know about Ebola anyways. But before we go actually to the documentary film itself, before we show you something, let's just give you a gist, just a small catch about what you should know as far as Ebola is concerned. That is what you should do and what you should not do. So we're bringing a play that is actually short, not a film, but it is in a theatrical form, a stage form, okay? So for you to get a little bit of taste before we get actually to the business.
Well, now some of them need to bring there, let's not go here, we know how we go to the country. But before we can the documentary of itself, we can you now once short point where we call concert, because it is in a concert form, so that we now can know small thing about Ebola.
You for only party there, you know, like me. Only party there, you know, like
you. Don't let me, I don't like you. I'm an help power help you. You don't go hospital.
It's in there for hospital.
It wait too long if you go hospital.
You better than go kill me.
Kill you?
They make like you don't know what to do now. If you're going, you're going to eject me, lad, are you?
They don't reject you.
But the world, you know, hate me.
The first one tell you, don't lie by you. The man, not see your leg down our house. Look, mama. You old, so if you can't die, you're not going to take care of him.
Yeah, God for me. God for me. Give me the other clothes. Give me the other
clothes. Look at Sandwap. Look on the hospital, sir. I'm a big. Come on, right side. You don't know what to say for you. I don't know what to say for you. But we're going to hospital. Look, don't go to that clothes. You know what to say for you, man. I don't like that. You know, I'm your man. You know, eh? Sandwap, man, it's your go.
Okay, help me.
Huh?
Help me.
Come on, you know, see right now, as your church. I'm waiting for the contact. You don't know, just manage your logo. You know, I'm a man, Sam. Come on, you don't look good to me. I'm big, I don't like that. You're not good, Sam. I'm big. Huh? Hey, Sam, for your family, for yourself.
You're
not good, Sam. Manage, I'm big, Sam. No, I don't want to church you, Sam.
No Limit Entertainment. This is your production.
Gideon, what's the episode? Waiting for me to take a castle. Gideon, you don't see doctor?
No, you don't understand. The information started here this morning. I don't can come past 25 times.
That's what die.
This boy, I don't vomit. I don't come on and look at this show.
Junior, wait. No, you have no cry. You have no cry. Junior, I advise you. Not for cry. Not go let see doctor now.
Wait,
I beg.
Wait.
Not go to hospital right now.
This time, me go hospital. Then they go tell me Sage Ebola.
You not my friend.
Then they go kill me.
Then they kill you. They don't tell you so.
You not tell me friend. And then they go let them go kill me. Then they go juke me.
Okay, you stay to that thing. And then I not go one thing.
And then they go. I beg.
I swear you nothing.
You not so good friend. And then
go. I swear to God, I ain't lie by you again.
I go hospital and then they go.
Don't catch on that thing. I don't know what they pay you. I beg. Junior, I'm going to go out of there,
yeah?
Hey, Junior! Look at me, I'm going to take a cab. Right now! Look at me, I think I'm dying. I beg! Hey! What's this doctor?
Hey, if I go, they don't go kill me!
Ah, I'm not saying
hey,
so!
If I die, then you!
God, they don't make you die!
Hey! They don't shoot me!
I beg, let go!
Hey!
I beg!
Hey! Well, let me go, dear!
You know, say right now, as your own church, ABC, I have everybody contact. I don't want to church you, I beg. I just advise you and lead you, Logo. Please.
I'm going to go.
Small.
Bomba, mosi le body case, tell me fetch Ebola. Mr. Zeno, papi, Selena, Pissel, Cyril, you say. Let me prevent Ebola. Ebola. Oh, Nakila. Ebola.
Never mind, say not to Ebola it gets. But yes, right sir. Now, in unnecessary for church, nobody. Mm. Right?
Not to me, cannot be church.
Young man, you bless God. May the face you come at an earlier time. cholera, serious cholera, na ebi don sidon
pa.
Right?
Him be the friend.
But don't die.
Him be no.
Him be the friend.
But today, we will discharge you. Okay?
Very far.
At any time when somebody sick, tell them where the personal health center is. Right? So,
I feel fever all over my body.
Fever, you go hospital?
I'm not going under.
Yeah. What did you not for go there?
Yeah. Then they kill pussy.
Who don't say then they kill if you go hospital? They have been grappled with 110, not go to hospital. Oh, right.
I get bang bang. He said, go give me bang bang.
I beg, let me go.
No.
You go to your beg, let no left house sit down.
Hold on, fever.
You know, kid, say hello. You let me go. Say your body, they are. You can't even vomit. They are big.
You know, can't for this age.
What that is, you know, look your condition, you say, you know, can't for this age. I beg, love, for me, they go with you now.
If they kill me, I think I'm for you. Me go be children. You know, go blow.
No limit entertainment, he is no production.
Meanwhile, Luna, put her inside first. That's it.
Okay, sir.
I don't want diagnosed in blood, okay? And the result is this patient with a cowardly Ebola positive. Yes. But we don't come to our hospital early. We go see them, then it go well.
Doctor, it go well?
Yes, it go well.
Right? Say Ebola, no get medicine.
No. yes, for now, Ebola not get medicine simply because the Sidona you hosted the sick don't overcome you. But when you counter Ali, that virus not on but creates like body, right? So when you come, go, it will give you supplements that will go develop your immune system, right? We go fight against the virus. Okay, take it plan out. So for the meantime, go then I have for the next 3 weeks.
Doctor will tell you.
Alright, Mr. You Ebola positive. Oh man, look where you want to damage me now.
Stop.
Nobody tell this for all.
Stop.
It don't pass day.
It already okay now.
Come here.
No, sorry. Come.
Come closer. Come. You don't pass that stage. Look me now. You don't pass that stage.
But doctor, they say Ebola not even.
Yes. Now the conception now the way people can get. Because then they see don't have, or say the sick don't overcome them. When you begin feel the symptoms, right? Then you report that hospital early. Believe you me, you go well. Right? Because that's the virus don't operate that your system. Now when you come, we give supplements and other medicine that they don't develop the immune system. Don't fight against the virus. Now you know that well. Right? So you go decide today. Okay?
Okay.
But one thing they are where you were so you know we'll go with some. But wait, tell me about who I go get this sickness here so.
Doctor, month back, I go na village to my uncle. You know, so village people and they die too much, doctor.
Yes.
So I decide. Doctor, in fact, I don't know. Me now one of the people that will be there. Totally deny say this sick, you know the.
You!
Yes. So when me God. When me uncle begin die, now I decide for go beg them 4 o'clock in the morning. Me one green and me wash them.
Now you wash them.
Yes, doctor.
You see who side you don't get contact with this virus. Where person die, you know for church.
Doctor, the main reason which make a do than it. Now I see people in the dynamo, they go to plastic, they wrap up, they go to it.
Yes. But the reason being, now special people them within the train, right? They give them all equipment. We're supposed to go bail them so that virus they not go travel to other person.
Well, now don't me be there against totally. I know about them bringing me famous.
Well, because of you want that, you see, you don't get the sickness. If I don't die, therefore don't bail you and shots. Now, this is not a warning. Anybody will die, let us in our church.
No, doctor, music, doctor, okay. So you don't know.
So, now in that. But you don't understand what I tell you, eh?
Yes.
All right, so now you decide today, but Carlo can go, you can go change to all them dressing that we wear to the other one. Come.
I wait for you.
I know you enjoy the concert. Okay? The concert that my colleague was saying. So now we're going straight to the documentary. But first, we must know the importance of personal hygiene. And the two different stories you're going to see on the screen will talk about personal hygiene. That is, for example, when you're coming from the toilet, you need to wash your hands with soap before touching any other thing, especially before eating and things like that. So you're going to see contradicting stories on the screen that talks about personal hygiene, which is correct and which is wrong.
Well, I hope you might enjoy this small drama when you don't see. Well, before we come now, we can show now how cleanliness fine. Where we money call hygiene. That for TV show, when you come on a toilet, the first thing we will come to your mind and for wash your hand. Because you know what you're reading up, which you don't want to use your toilet.
No Limit Entertainment, DJ Snow Production.
Ebola, 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 oh.
The next footage you're going to see is about this Ebola. Well, it's the same thing. We're going to show you two contradicting stories.
Well, the next thing that we can see now about this Ebola, this small tumor, and we can show now two play with and very contradicting, wherein the one you do wrong and one you do right.
And what this footage is going to talk about, it's going to talk about how it is very negative, very bad for somebody to get the information about Ebola, somebody getting the opportunity to know that Ebola is existing and what to do, and that person denies the fact that Ebola is not existing. It is very bad. That is the footage you're going to see.
Well, wait till you can see now. Excuse me. Now, a small play where the GF will tell you, say, when somebody gets the knowledge, we with man call you know how, you know about this here, then the GF will tell you, say, this thing there in existence, then you, when the GF will tell, you did deny saying, you know, they very, very bad.
Me, I keep that going, you can kind of my own place for can't challenge me. You know what I can tell you? This draft, me granny, now you teach me, grandpa. This draft. Okay. And my grandpa, now he teach me.
Okay.
So at the time you say that, I'm born inside draft.
No. I like that.
You
see this draft, I tell you.
Mm-hmm.
Me papa, he play draft till I didn't marry me, mama. Yes. So, now two I hate it for me family. That's what me great grandpa back do.
You are the show you saying that you know.
We call
you go king, you win.
We call her Jebu.
No, put her back, you go king, you win.
Pastor put me in the corner.
You know you're not taking a large. Why they should say me now, man? No place still. Chop. Chop him before. Like that.
Slow bite, yeah?
Yes. We're fine, I like that. Now you're talking.
So far. Should I the money? Should I the money they come on?
Now it's now our church. One church. Okay, for chapter 2, Caesar. It's now our church. And they should have
said
that before.
Yes.
And this is a bad body, like I tell us, so I go on and give me all them small. Because me don't have any body sick here. What's it called?
Axa.
But in a body sick?
Axa.
This is a long time I will come to you. What for can go to? All of you don't know how they prevent yourself from this sick here.
You say, like, you cannot go to.
Of course, yes.
Well, you go back. No, think
you can. Hey, no, go for just go
back. You see this man? This man, I'm not saying I'm going to go here.
Not to my net.
Can't put him on it. Not to money.
This sick here, oh man, I tell you. In fact, they even tell we say from now for avoid what body contact that church.
Let's
say no left. As far as this sick is concerned, that are one of the possible ways the way the virus they transfer.
As in my man, thank you.
You know they eat twice. Not to eat twice.
My guy, he eats. I'm making the catch up with sickness. Look me, body. Watch me, body. Watch me, body. And the same for Kuchok, I kill you, papa.
You already got anything, then got something. What amount of thing for you? You know, you always agree.
Look at this stuff, bro. And that guy, the way don't
eat. This is what they tell me about. Irreal, buddy. In order like that, old land, come and go. This away cancel, irreal. And it's dangerous. Hey, Oma.
Oma, in fact, you know what I tell you? If you make cannot win this man, if you make cannot win this man, make it to the alone. Because this is when you talk about so Ebola no day.
Yeah.
I not say you pockets along for up with money.
Hey, Oma, it's not money.
You don't have the money like give you long is shame, long is a fit. But not can begin to experience with Ebola. Don't tell you.
This not so money.
Yeah. In fact, she has you so. You have one, you get faults, you get beaucoup
to. I did not only tell this, not only for no blunt.
Listen, you know, you know, this when I use, in fact,
I don't know your own problem.
This beaucoup to make you, papa, lie. Those are beaucoup to kill you, papa.
Allah,
you know, only two when I eat our family now. War,
so I know,
war, no, no, it's me, not the affair. It's a day, papa, to find me, mama.
Now the same thing at the time for talk. You always at this community when they talk about something that you don't counter. You know the ever people
are saying. I
didn't care about real.
But let me know what I
say. Not to play. Hey, I know the fan. No make that talk.
Baba, let me play. Let's play.
Baya, this back is being dealt with today.
That's what you get. That's what you get. That's what you get. But no, I need to me.
Yes, but that's what you get. That's what
I'm talking about. This you ask that boy.
Alright, I hope you enjoyed that one. But now we're going to show you the positive ones. Okay, we have showed you the negative one. And now what you're going to see again is the same kind of what you've just seen. That is, you can see how really it's good when somebody is telling you about Ebola and you take it down, you digest it, and you believe, and you prevent. That is what you're going to see on the next stage.
Well, wait till my girl don't see like this, a very, very long. Well, then the TF will tell you, say, this thing there in existence, this thing there inside Salon, is still a deny, That for you say, it's very long. Well, would they can't even another one, wait for tell you, say, yes. Wait till any girl they do not forget in any blue, and we need for Fala.
Come to the ocean.
Look at this, come on, show. Yeah, we'll go. You should see me now, area best. Mauro wins trophy.
Play now, see like you.
Bobo show. What I'm telling you, say, one thing about car business, this is area best. In a year today. I'm confident in me. So you play card.
Yeah.
Bokusok. Close up, you play card. See? Look.
Let me win at it. If I play card,
win at it myself. You understand? Eh? You don't go say angry.
Let me. I'm not playing on the field.
Then I'm going to go Sam.
Oh, you want to get me, Sam? Hey, you want to get me?
So I don't see. You don't see the card. Who the card? What else you want to come with self? You see this TV that you just what we want to tell you?
After the winning the game.
Who didn't see what you said?
You are with the
car. Myself, champ.
Not only here, it's the way people are the tie. And I can't see all the play card. And trust yourself so you don't protect you.
Some people in blast night.
Not only here, for the disease they call Kubola.
Wait, what is it?
Kubola.
Like this, it counts. I cannot play now, but I'm going to be so playing.
Listen, this is here. You don't take me what you want. This is here. This is Ebola.
Thank you.
This is here. Thank you. You understand, eh? But what make you just explain to you, but some is very serious. Every day, man, they die no more. Fine. Man, they die. Fine. Man, they die. You understand, eh? Thank you. This disease here, the virus, you know this cells in naked eye. This disease come from wild animal in a bush.
This.
What do you want to say? Wild animal in a bush. Monkey, babu, bats, chimpanzee. It's very, very serious, my man. If you see dead animal in a bush, not touch them. Not even take off or go eat. Because you will be saying that animal will die soon. now waiting the virus and don't kill her. So as a church, you don't get her. Everybody gets her, you don't become affected. And also, if you see fruits, where have bats, they don't eat them. Tetena, waiting, monkey, they don't eat them. On a bat, they don't eat them. The man, don't eat that food.
At all!
Because as he eats her, so, man, you don't get her, no.
Affected.
And as he gets her, so, that be big problem. Be so, very serious.
But 2-7, wait. How much you gonna say, so we don't get the virus? You understand, eh?
Thank you, you are land.
Because we know so many people, eh?
Fine. One, waiting. They be feel it. You be feel it. He head go dey whap Alex na man and dey whap dey. From there waiting, you be feel cold. He dey skin bull like selfish don that sand. That cold no dey go down. I don say dey cover with 5 blankets. So they begin experience this from 2 to 21 days. From there waiting, you be feel game. Your body all side begin act by you, my man. All side dey act by you, you begin feel weak.
Sister.
Then waiting, as you go so, you begin vomit. You vomit fast, you toilet fast. So if you begin see somebody, they vomit, then can wait and day. The man for begin suspect, and once they begin afraid, your lungs, your liver, and all the organs inside body, all the virus go eat. And as something, you know they see them. And from then, blood begin coming out. Yes. You yai, you nose, you mouth, you waist. All say we open the bloody common man. So let man very be careful.
But we too. This lady for this sick as all.
No medicine on the as of now. So let me if you begin see the signs and the yell begin ask you, begin feel cold. Go quick! No hospital because the master savvy people let them go. Tell you now. Whether now waiting now, Ebola don't get very be careful.
But 2-7, you know man, you know educated man in this community, I understand. One for no. The prevention, how possible to prevent for me to not get this sick here?
Thank you.
Because, you know, some medical people,
if you avoid body contact, that is the ABC method. Not touching, man.
Okay. Yeah, everybody talks about body contact.
Okay. Not touching, man.
You talk me back.
Sense, the person will get sick. You understand? That sweat will come on your body. If you touch him, you don't get out. Wait, it's not my nose. Yeah, water. He beats my mouth. Wait, he vomits. He shits.
So wait for you now. Pray and prevent. Because I'm the best man in the game.
You don't look for peace.
So a word for a wise is to respond to patient. So man, that man is very big careful.
Yes, you know.
You must take care of the big. You must start your own to work. Touch me.
Now, hope you enjoyed this one. Well, the next one is going to talk about other contradicting emotions. And the first one we're going to show you is how dangerous and how negative it is for somebody in the family to get sick and complains to you, and you or the family members don't take it for granted. See how difficult it will be at the end of your life.
Well, I hope my enjoying waiting, but I just don't see. Well, the next emotion I can see, now for change to say, when somebody is sick, when somebody they complain, you know, well, now for take up in our hospital. This is now a case where in the family, one family they complain, you know, well. But everybody they say, I don't care, it's not a business, you understand? And in very long, when somebody is sick right now, the best thing you can do now for come on our hospital. Because you know what tell which thing to do. You know what know if like, this thing this sick Ebola or the normal sick animal will get.
No Limit Entertainment. DJ Smoke Production.
Ebola, 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 oh. Sisters in of a peace, Elena Pissel, Sierra Leone say.
Now we prevent Ebola.
So we are safe.
Ebola, Ebola. Oh, Nakila. Ebola, Ebola. Mortal man.
And it is spread from person to person. When you touch an infected victim, this not the early signs and symptoms of Ebola. The killer, like fever, you go to shiver. Joints and muscle pain, intense weakness, severe headache, such as the stomach pain. Later, diarrhea go begin, back and front. You go to shit and vomit, just pain and cough, go inside.
It has cost this family their lives.
Well, I should not know see what happened. Because of carelessness, when person sick, you don't take an hospital. When I see what it happened at this family, we don't cause them their life. Their life, they don't put their life at risk, as not see.
And the next footage, you're going to see how caring of family is when somebody is sick as at this moment, how important you should take that person right away to the nearest medical facility, how it saves the lives of all of them because they were able to be aware of the Ebola and they were taking the preventions and of course they are precautions. See how it was better for them. So this is, see how it is better for them. And this is what you're going to see in the next footage.
Well, the next thing which you can see now, a family went very caring when I saw me and you for the new. As right now, as you know, the present situation of the country, when a person is sick, the best which you will be able to do is the only one in life, and for calm when I was speaking. And this time, a family were in a very caring, and they know what they go on at the country. When a person is sick, they know say, and for calm was. And at this moment, and at this year, you will know.
No Limit Entertainment, DJ Snow Production.
I feel cold. I feel cold. Oh, go to the table. Grab the hospital. No, no, go. What are for yourself? I'm not going to the party right now. No, go. Want to. Safely, huh? Small. God. Saful, Osha. Saful. Hey, God. What's happening?
Tell God thank you. So this is my advice now to all man. So
they took him right to the medical facility, and now see the boy, he's made whole, and it's good at this point in time, Ebola.
What? As my old lord here, this is not a family where they're very, very caring. Now this is not for him. When you're so caring at this day, what's he knows, know well, come on, speak to him. This is not a family where they're very caring, when the beginning population are well, the best thing that we can do is put calm on our speech, because our doctor, the number we will tell you, say, now this sick, this person gets. So because they calm on our speech, and you see the life of the Bobo, we don't well. Now.
The next footage you're going to see is people are in the habit of hiding and burying the dead, which is very, very riskful. This is Ebola crisis. And making contact with the dead is the highest possibility of contracting this Ebola disease. Now, if somebody dies, you have to make sure you report and let them burial team, the Ebola burial team, or the people, the appropriate people come and take this scalp to bury. But if you sneak and bury this dead, you might not know it could be Ebola or some other thing, but it is very dangerous for you to bury the dead at this point in time. And that's what you're going to see now.
Well, what you want to can see, it is like what I want to say, right now, when person died, you don't find police who bear them no more without you don't know which you want. And this sick here, it is very, very, it acts fast. Now somebody who don't die, you do move them, the small, small thing. They're not able to survive again because the person don't die, so then they come out. So the moment you go touch that body there, you don't get wala, you don't get out. So this is the hypothesis you say, when person die right now, call the medical team, then they can know what team you are. If na Ebola, the medical team, they go better. If not Ebola, they go to you say, better. When are right now?
No Limit Entertainment, DJ Smoke Production.
It is bad. If that person is an Ebola infected person, well, the tendency is very high for all of them to get infected. It is bad. But the next footage you're going to see, it actually going to show the proper way of burying the dead at this point in time. Because you can see the Ebola fighters in their right Ebola gear burying somebody who has been dead. Whether it's Ebola or not.
Well, waiting when I don't see that a very bad something. Look, look, person don't die, I don't know which killer. They wanna the go bear. The one I don't bear alone, when I hand at the same bucket for the water, when I push at the same water when I use for water. If he happens to say this person when I go bear against Ebola. Trust me, when I all when they wash my hand at the same bucket when they wash my food, when I don't get them, you really want my family. Because when I get them, when I don't go shave the family. So now when you can see that the right thing that you can see when person die, when I call the medical team. And when the medical team come, they don't say this person that you go like killer, then they bear a very peaceful way where they need for bad person. But if you do Ebola again, you can tell them you're not better. So now when they can't see when the team is very important in a very peaceful and a safe way,
No Limit Entertainment, DJ Snow Production. No Limit Entertainment, DJ Snow Production.
The general permission for Ebola is avoid body contact, which is the ABC.
Well, when I don't see the correct way of bad person, we don't get Ebola. That's what you say, when person is sick, when he die, we don't call the medical team. So now, what you are going to see now, that's what you say, this time we will on the inside salon. That's zero touch way with man column. That's what with man column. Zero touch. We are in. That we want to business what we get for the return. For the no of we serve. Let me let them right now. Right now with man say let we apply the ABC method. We are in. Avoid body contact. Let me let for the ship. And let me let for the of we serve. And that the with man call ABC method.
Alright, you have seen it is negative, it is not good to touch because you never know who is infected except the person is tested. So that is a very bad example of fighting against this Ebola in this particular crisis, this moment. So instead of you shaking hands and hugging in whatsoever form, you can just salute and pass. You can just gesture like this. Or you salute, then you pass. That doesn't mean you don't love your fellow. Understand? So the next stage you're going to see is actually how you should behave, how you should respond to greetings and things like that, so that you can ABC, which is avoid body contact. And remember, the best way to fight against Ebola is the P and B, pray and prevent.
Well, wait till my judges. They tell when I say it's very bad. We don't say we use salon people and we get this culture of the greens. Oh yes, it's fine. But right now when this thing up for the minister we continue, then we just avoid for greens. Because you don't know who that gets this sick or not. You go shake your hand, you don't go get them. So right now waiting we for TI to do, we for avoid this boku greeting, avoid touch way with man say let's apply the ABC method. And the other thing we for do, we for pray and prevent. Huh? The best greeting now as you stand in the snake posture show, good afternoon, good morning, or good evening. It's fine. All you salute and pass, good afternoon, good morning, a very necessary for everyone. So right now, what you can see that the right business, we for tell you say this is not the right way we for do. Right now, for greets, not to bombard, but for prevent me and you like them. For the tomorrow.
No Limit Entertainment, DJ Snow Production.
Yeah. Hey, Sasso.
What's up?
Sasso.
I know for CDC, I know Lemon, I will not
say. Sasso, Sasso, for the Zero.
Na Zero Church.
Na Zero Church, yes, man.
Sasso,
what's the pastor?
Na Zero Church.
For Zero.
Nah, man, you know that.
I will buy him back later.
I'll shout out later, man.
Okay, man, no problem.
How is it? Is it?
Yeah,
I don't go get the motor, but I next now they can't take an motor.
But why not go do any something?
No, you don't make like you know today. Go on at the country now. Well, they can also get sick, man. But they can't inject.
You see, they was to
the patient. He started and for being telling an they can't take the go blind. They go man. You make like you know today.
Sister, for manager, yeah.
Sister, for manager, yeah. Well, they go to the country.
No Limit Entertainment, DJ Snow Production.
Alright, I guess you have seen that one and you have learned your lesson. Now, let's stop blaming. We don't have to blame the government or individuals. We have to come together and fight Ebola with the ABC formation and the P&P, prayers and prevent. Because if you pray and prevent, then you can avoid body contact.
Well, I hope you people learn when I don't learn anything when I don't see. Because when you learn and implement it will be very good for you. So now the next thing which you can see, let me learn for the blame yourself. This is not to the term for you blame yourself. How on a government, how on a this, how on a that. This is not to the term. This is at the time for you to prevent your life, prevent your life, prevent the life of the family and the life of the family. And we prevent Mama Salome.
Alright, I know you have learned few things about Ebola. It's very contagious and dangerous. It kills and kills fast.
What we need to learn about Ebola, we are all on land for which we are not see. Do you allow me to implement it? Because this sick here, it will kill. And it will kill very quick. If you get up, the sooner you realize you don't get Ebola, your life will not be at risk. Now that you don't die for. So do you allow me to learn?
So then, how are you?
Ebola. The party can't talk. And not all the labor of some person. Keresa agbati is ba ma la ni ma ti gba do to di so so that eh dey na mo some person eh ngam some person mo yen ke pa e mo e ma se ba ma la ni ba do to di so ngam yo mo yen sa muta agbati mo e ma so bi lo so half ma so agbati mo e ma to fit fit eh because e ka take mo e uni ko yin lo mo yo to ri ga ka do to e pa ah e bo la eh ita pi yen so ata yi se ne ko de se to an ofi so so that that ta pa ngam se de se de for fun ne nu and I come as Bamlane father to be. Then baby so Bamlane, come as Tara, Thomas, you must believe that for father to be. So Thomas, you are my hey guys, do please now give your audience, please. So when I am my can come as a check, cocoa and a cockbo sign on the time. When that part of zero thoughts, come as a cockoa and a cockbo sign, come as a checky. Then after that day, come Malane, Manuku, Yankona, come Malane, come on, you so to lo me o ni ka ti o ba da tu yo tu de pa na mo e mu so ba so e ne ko ne ko ne ma la ne ko e so ta da tu o me me de no se ton e de sak titi no se en so to lo me 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 de ton e mi se che de don put ban do don ke ne ya ti da ne go ko pa e da bon bri ban go me la tu o fi ba go me la tu e na isa ne mi no se en se ma ti lo mi to be da go gba go ko mi e to bi ya to to ton di ra en se ma ti o ko so mo ko ne ko ne go mi ke no so e da tu si che pu ne ko. So I'm not going to be able to do this. I'm not going to be able to do this. I'm not going to be able to do this. I'm not going to be able to do this. I'm not going to be able to do this. I'm not going to ogo sanche da so nge nge ma kanga kama se che masu ba wuni itu ino shete kanga kama se malko kama se kero kodo hospital when by the video you do eh ama bese na indo health center indo so baby kasi your mother me besu kone de ati gbili to kan su kupa e o mu no nye to do no dan ba a fever ton o malaria ton o ku ku so ko si to kan ba o ko to do lom to ko ke ba nga ati gbili to lo mom kupa se time so on time ati to nga ati gbili and baby so peace or that to the banana them so pass to them by what's in your uncle called the hospital my uncle called it can't say that I'm not me at Billy team on to do my own you can't so that at the time I can come as your and uncle meant it I am a come as the super now I'm not talking about the tourist too Kayane no I am also young young man town so I am a can come as your it's awesome so you can come as the day so then I got you must show me no shit kara pa bo mo so me gbo yi be bi kamo ponye ah so agbese bili wa mo so yi so agba ga kamo sere ame ma so tupuse ma mo ponye kamo so so gogo mo so ya mo so to ame se bae kamo so ko ne gbo ko di bi to ma african ato mo mu so da to mo mu sent so to mo ali mo so mo bi gbe mo se ba mo mo so ya lo mo so mo bi mo ba ta ya ne go for the set Mari, I may have book a smile. I bought my car and to tick. I bought a cab, come on, tanker lamp. I bought my favorite, come on, tanker lamp. So I split to your can come a sign. Oh, Mari, to send another that's who, yeah, got to a pass to sort out the my tankers, my chill, my marane, yeah, mantasan. So when you go to connect a quarter there, since I will not put on a wood can, over the two, put on a wood can, don't care and key. Never did I meditate today. Oh, move on, let me cut it. If I'm going to sort out two, never did I, but I saw a pair of yakas and I won't put a group of shit. If I got a no shit.
All right, as you're seeing presently, they're sharing the soap to households. And they're also advising them and telling them the messages, what to do and what not to do about this Ebola. They have given them the soap, and now we're leaving to the next household. Thank you.
I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a
sticker.
I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a
sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting
a sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a sticker.
I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a sticker. I'm putting a so there I would say tell we make who the wash one and make who believe what say tell we so that we will fetch from ADC care done at this country. Yeah,
okay.
Thank you.
Ah, mama, no.
Okay,
now Thomas is using a new. Thomas prevents them from that today. And Ebola and E, a number of differ from count of us. So some of protect the subcommons of boom and E. If it's a family, no, profit. Okay, now I can change. And in this. So my new tom, I pray. See, you know, so you can have a cut, you must say. You can also say, default or to two. When you do the re, then you must say your fee. My new toy, you must use no more. So all the stage, we know that if they don't pass on, they're gonna be bashing, bashing. But like we move, when we want to do hospital, to sort of treatment, we believe, kill me. So,
Valley, Sam. Valley, yes. The man prevents no more. Yes, sir.
The medical team, they get ya.
Yes, sir.
Sit down there, pass ya.
And they give you anything?
Yeah.
What they give you?
Yes. Soap, then entertain on her.
Yeah.
All right. Then tell her anything about this Ebola.
Yeah, yes.
So yeah, on the most serious notes, Ebola now sick we can kill, destroy this country.
Yeah.
If very serious, you don't disturb we, yes, me and you. The ordinary man don't get.
Yes,
it don't make our business don't collapse. So, picking now. They don't block them first for going to school.
Yeah,
so they are big. What's the answer? We make you put them to practice.
Yes.
Make you go to and then we support them here.
Yes.
Then make you pray to go so that God will make this again. Go so that
you can
put you in there. Yeah. Not even take a very serious, not so rich. If you get person like us, we don't seek the wrong girl cameras, you know well.
Yes.
They are big in a call, then can take them.
Okay.
Because we touch, you see, it's transferred. They don't kill Boko, but good people. So they are very serious. We could take a very serious.
Inside one family. Would I go left now?
I'm going to go to the house.
San, your presence, I will be moving, because some of them will never to the task, San, the people, not the sleep, not to this, Mamu, Mamu, a Taliban, or the first baker, it's not you. The man of two, seven pounds, the third of two, the Kyoto, the Damone, she takes a man of power, she's a man.
The soap wouldn't give me. It should be casing though. Maybe we'll continue for the last one there. I like natural soap, any other soap self. We'll continue. If you're gonna turn it, wash your hand. If you don't play dirty, wash your hand. They are big. Make you not attend any bearing for now. Because you're not gonna know to keep passing. You go there, you go get the sick, because in house, you can't destroy family. Yeah, make you see us because this sick around this country behind.
Mm-hmm.
Business don't collapse, right. Education don't collapse right now.
Right.
So make you serious. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So like, who's been coming out so many? For all kinds, no say we wash we are any two we do. Who come out church for sin? For can wash we are. Hmm? They like, first we don't seek. No, avoid for church, we don't seek. We if the church and no say. After no church and don't wash your hand. This sick has on a cleanness in it. Possibly clean, I need. We clean in a kai way, but we don't see the kai way
from the sea.
Because this sick has so you can't tell.
Yeah.
Picking go play to that person, it can always. It must only picking, like you get off with picking, most people try back. The secret, they can't hand. But for many say, we picking go much, may not play again. I mean, say, we picking can we play to wash your hand. I mean, how that's for play. That soup is just a symbol, say that we wash with soup because they don't say everybody will buy soup. That's 72% and 1,000. So like, government will not say, okay, we wash with an of soup. But I would want, I mean, you count down with soup, they say, now this one for wash with yeah? And now we just put waiting and tell me into practice, then we go see the benefits of fire. So thank you very much.
Thank you. So I beg me to very cautiously the sick again and they are not to wish, not to anything else. Yeah? And the soap then give it even if he don't. Make we use your soap and then so any other soap more, not when they contain the hygiene. What's the meaning at the arm for the ones? Because at the hand they use for anything. For grease person, not they use the foot or the head, at the hand they use. So I make when it goes on side, as well as several, you go place anything, wake up, wash your hand for now. And make you avoid for the attend and begging there for now. You know, say Saloma will get sympathy for yourself. But for now, not attend begging because no one knows to keep somebody. So then for you, they won't greet them. You understand? They go out for your own. You understand that? Eh? So they are big. Make you think they are very serious. I see them dogs, they run die, so them dogs, they won't die. Now, give the wrong table sick. And pass me you, they don't die. Not to witch, not to any other thing. So make you serious over this issue. And we say, make well for the church, I don't know. Yeah? Who is the person that do the wrong thing? Tell them. If you get person that also is sick, you don't get all kind of negative blunt gam, you go and report.
Okay, all right. We have covered so many houses in nearby villages and in Montau town. And we've just gotten from the youth and now we're coming to the next household. We'll continue this and we're about to converge with the next group. Remember, this is Kings and Queens Movies production here in Lonsar in partnership with Honorable Madam Aisata Kabia, Honorable Member of Parliament, Constituency 50. Okay? And now we're going to the other household again to converge with the next group because we have two groups. And we have covered, for today, we have covered equivalently about 300 households and we're still continuing as the day goes by. At the converging point now, we're going to wait for the other group and we're going to stay here and rest for some time, then we're going to continue the operation. Here is the converging point.
Okay.
Anybody
cover this dance fast.
Yes, you're tired.
I'm tired.
Yes.
I'm tired, seriously.
You're okay.
I don't have water.
Mountain for your life. Each one house and one soap they will get. But some man they take her and the other way say they don't send it to me.
All right, we have now converged to this point and we're going to rest for 30 minutes. Then we're going to leave for the various areas to continue the operations. So that's it. Guys, we have to rest now and yeah. It's nice, man.
Love, man.
So, guys, at least you don't blow for this 30 minutes. Let me just have a goal of finish the side of the left. Huh? So, like, we will be doing our own group with a target for Eye Clinic, Malombord, and the other villages. Huh? So, like, boss man, when I was in this down our group, when I target Tigo, I don't call this, yeah? By Ampa Road. Food Baka and others there. Yeah? They love it here, I love it just.
Okay.
Apart from Monday, they left any other thing?
Yeah, so they are the soap in allow use, yeah? For prevention measures. They allow use the soap. You know, say this thing? A day, anywhere. So that we try for let minimize and allow cut this thing off. So that God said will help me let this thing here so done now cut it. But don't block, but cutting them for we. So, then, yeah?
And for other anything,
so if you go there, put me on effort, you see, go take another thing. Oh,
so they are big. What's the theory? Make you put it into practice. Ebola not a joke. Ebola don't come to this country again. Right now, don't block beaucoup things. So there, make you prevent yourself, make you the wash and the frequent, yeah?
Okay, sir.
Oppose the sick, bad one, make you report, yeah?
Okay.
Yeah, big, make you not attend any burial for now, yeah?
Okay, sir. No, thank you.
Okay, man.
Later.
Alright, now we're going to the next household, and we're still on the Ebola contact tracer program on the 3 days lockdown. Now we're going to the next household. We're going to ask them if they've cut the soap, and we're going to teach them more how to handle the soap and how to continue the prevention and the precaution. We are still on this one, and it is the Kings and Queens Movies volunteer under the auspices of Honorable Aisata Kabia, Constituency 50. Thank you.
So like, what's
let me soak it on the sensitive about the Ebola.
About the Ebola.
Yes.
And would you please according to what they say, I request information in Kawit.
Yes.
Let we practice what they say in the message we didn't tell we then let put into we own practice. Don't do every day because this sick here, so it don't come. We don't can kill somebody when we yellow, somebody we black, somebody we wear red clothes, somebody we wear green clothes. Not of that thing come for. And for can kill, possibly we get blood.
Yes.
Once you get blood, they kill you. As you contact the disease, they kill you. So yeah, please, let we put we take out the soap. Let we green and fine. Just go back. Wash we hand. Any of them. No church people there, especially post we don't sick because that they hold down the way they get Ebola. Church, especially if possibly vomit, we don't vomit down. Possibly in peace, in sweat, you are not ever because it's a lot small.
And adding to it, yeah, this sick here, you have to get at this country. Don't make what you do right now, they don't suspend everything.
Yes.
Education don't close,
yeah.
Business don't fall. So they are big, make you prevent yourself, make you believe Ebola na sick. Not a joke, right? So make we take the preventive measures. Oppose is sick, bad one I host. When you say this person, don't sick, bad one. You understand? You don't get all cameras, you know, well, they are big, when I report, yeah? You don't touch them. Because the sick one, post get time, he touch them, he transfer. And they kill the whole family.
That's true.
So make we prevent, yeah?
Family, picking down, mama die, brother die, nobody no left.
Just don't see what you know, yeah, again.
Until the health personnel and give a certificate say we apply this process so not to Ebola and get it, yeah? So they are the correct information they got and not just work to one, yeah?
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, prevent yourself.
Actually.
No go find one old family. All man don't die. Nobody know the way they left.
Thank you. Okay, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, we have reached to the final destination, our final convergent point for today, as it has been the final day on a 3 days lockdown. So now we have reached, and we're going to stop here so far, and we're going to report to our supervisor, the Honorable Madam Aisata Kabia, Member of Parliament for Constituency 50. And I'm sure we have covered so far the entire Constituency 50 here. So, thank you.
I'm not going to the quality of the hour. So you just come up with it. Okay, I just need to do it.
All right, Adlomo, you have learned few things about Ebola. It's very contagious and dangerous. It kills and kills fast.
What we people have observed on all land for which we are not here, do you allow me to implement that? Because this sick here, it kill. And it kill very quick. If you get up, the sooner you realize you don't get Ebola, your life won't be at risk. Now that you don't like you. So do you let me learn and tear for help yourself so that this sick will be able to tap on this country.
Ebola is real. It kills, but it can be prevented. How? When somebody gets sick, the earlier stage, just take the person to the nearest medical facility.
Ebola na sick way, not to lie, a day, and a day inside salon. You not get medicine, but me and you, we go able to prevent them, we go able to stay off from the sick. How? If you sick, go to hospital. If you post is sick, I advise them to go hospital. You begin sick. Before you get a first day, you go take up now hospital. Because my doctor then will tell you, what did happen to them? Do you have it?
Alright. Ebola. The symptoms of Ebola is fever, headache, vomiting, you know, diarrhea, frequent stooling, and all these things. So if you're experiencing that one, go straight away to the medical facility. Stop saying ill words. Stop sending bad information.
Well, this sick here is sign them with man called symptoms. When you get down, you get high fever. You get your throat, they begin get some food. You begin toilets, they begin vomit fast, where with man called frequent stooling. So the moment you begin experience them, you begin see them in your system, you are not wasting again. Go now hospital so that you will be able to prevent your life.
Alright. Ebola treatment is free in all government facilities, clinics and hospitals.
Ebola in medicine them, they not there for sale. Now free of charge, they give them for nothing. And in there now all government hospital them. When she go, they don't say that you get the treatment for free. You know you will pay nothing.
Now, help and report all Ebola suspected cases around. That is, if you see anybody around with the symptoms, you can report. That is not bad. And you can call 117 in all network to call and report. That is good.
Dear, let me help. Let me come together so we will be better. If you see somebody, they didn't sign your own, we don't need you to. call 117 na free. Not only for say you get that positive, but you really want to prevent in life, let you know go die, and let you know go spread and give other people them. Let me tell you, come together, let me fetch this CPR, let me pull up and this country. We are.
Do not eat fruit that has been eaten by animals. Do not eat bushmeat and dead animals. And of course, wild animals. Also, do not interchange when using these sharp devices, blade and all these things, because Ebola can be transmitted through flu, sweat, stool, you know, urine, vomit, as long as it is liquid, you know, from the body. And then that person is infected, there is a possibility for you to get infected. So try and be very precautious.
Do ya? Then we avoid for the eat the animal within our bush. Specific monkey, babu, then thing the way that bot don't eat within the call, but what we don't eat. Do you allow me avoid for eat them? Because if you eat that thing there, you stand 90% when you get this CPR.
Oh yes. Well, you know, we have talked about so many things. So the most important thing is pray and prevent and avoid body contact. We are coming to the end of this talk show. Now, Ebola is real. Please make sure you wash your hands with soap and water regularly. Disinfect. Wash the cloth, the beddings of sick people. Do not get direct contact with dead bodies. Avoid body contact and apply the P&P, pray and prevent.
What? As we come end this Ebola sensitization on the scene, do ya? Let we avoid for the exchange sharp in them. No? Because if you the sweat, we with one call body fluid, the wound you that water will come, that water in your system. When you come on to navigate exchange now, the tendency will let you get out. Let we avoid them. So the best thing that we prevent and apply the ABC method, and above all, that we pray and prevent
the P&P. Well, there's a lot more to say, but we're going to stop from this last point so far and see how best we can call on God to continue, and we can call on God to come into our rescue and fight this disease, because we know if we pray and prevent, that is the only method we will succeed. But mind you, we are not medical doctors. We are not medical doctors. We are just teaching you what we have learned so far. Do you understand?
Well, as we come end this program, we just want to tell you the basic fact we could do. Prevent. Apply within the medical doctor that will tell you. Listen to precaution. Take instruction. Whether they say this, if you do, I'm going to get you all like left arm. They can all get hand. And above all, this is not tender with them for the acts of power and forgiveness. We for the pray and we for the prevent. And one thing we will not know, we need to medical personnel then. We need to medical doctors then. But we they tell you now. Waiting with online, waiting the medical people that don't teach me. Now we tell them.
Alright, so finally, we want to thank you for your time. We hope you enjoyed this one. Remember, this particular documentary film, Ebola Educative Documentary Film, is brought to you by the Kings and Queens Movies Production and its partners and sponsors.
Well, finally, we'll come to an end. We want to tell you thank you for the patience when you get the time to sit down and watch this thing here. We hope that you don't enjoy and you learn from us. And Awale una all know say this Ebola document here, it come up from Kings and Queens, lost in partnership.
So that's it. Let's pray and prevent, and of course we can avoid body contact. That is the simple information.
What? Let me pray and prevent. And above all, let me be situation doctor to tell me. Let me apply ABC method. Avoid body contact. Let me left this boku greeting. Boku shekan, boku hugging. Let me left our force. Till this team, we don't fetch and let come on at this country. There.
Alright. Hey. ABC.
Avoid body contact.
Oh, we're sorry. Alright, let's just go and pray. And prevent. Thank you.